Subscribe to Swarajya and press the bell icon.
India's first lithium refinery, which will process lithium ore to produce battery-grade material, will be set up in Gujarat. Manikaran Power Limited, one of the country's largest power trading and renewable energy company, will be investing over Rs 1,000 crore to set up this refinery. Last year, Manikaran Power had collaborated with Australian firm Neo Metals. The proposed project is expected to help Gujarat secure the raw material supply for domestic manufacturing of lithium batteries as it looks to promote electric vehicles. TDS Lithium Ion Battery Gujarat Private Limited is India's first lithium ion battery manufacturing plant in Gujarat, which is being set up jointly by Toshiba Corporation, Denso Corporation and Suzuki Motor Corporation to manufacture and supply batteries to Suzuki Motor Gujarat plant in Hansalpur. The foundation stone for Rs 1,135 crore plant was laid in September 2017. Tata Group has also acquired land in Dholera Special Investment Region near Ahmedabad to set up a Rs 4,000 crore lithium-ion battery plant. Apart from this, the Adani Group is also planning to set up a lithium battery manufacturing complex in the state.